Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Brody Derp, 001 from the Brat Pack. That probably sounds cheesy, and after watching some of our older videos yesterday, I'm realizing how that goes when you make a YouTube channel, but that's how it goes, I guess. But yeah, so like you see on the screen here, we're going to do another code opening video. I'm doing this because I have a lot of codes that I am trying to pull certain things out of, and I want to open them, but I wanted to do it for this. So I'm just going to get right into it. So pack opening today, I'm going to be opening Cosmic Eclipse. As you can see, I have a good amount, 144 packs. I wish I had Unified Minds, wherever that is, just because I want to get my Haxorus deck going so that I can show you guys on here how that is, because I use it in person a lot and have gotten some pretty interesting wins, so I want to get that on here. But Cosmic Eclipse is what I have, so I'm going to try to get the Arceus Dogapalkia and then anything else that'll actually help me out with that too. So just going to kind of keep opening until I feel like we're done opening. Okay, so Tag Team GX on the first pack, Togu, Fluff Igly. Okay. The one rare, but we got him out of the mana. And we got the Buzzwole out of the set, the rare. Sunflora. Okay. Oh, a new card. I did open a lot of these, so it is worth seeing that. But okay, so Galio. Vanilla in place, Galio. Yeah, I recently got back into this because I have a new deck that I'm building that I want to show you guys on the channel too. But I wanted to test it out against some online people, and yeah, it's working out pretty well actually, so I would love to get that going. Fiona, that's a pretty good one because it's like a switch up from the bench. I don't play water all that much, so other than ADP, but I haven't used Fiona in ADP. But yeah, I have three decks I'm working on now. Two of them are just decks I already have, but I've been trying to put on here to play with. I remember there was a deck I played against this that was really good. It was this and the Apom, I think, out of the same set. Unless the Apom was a different set. But it was pretty good. But yeah, so hopefully I can get those built out of opening some of these packs and having cards to trade out of it, or being able to trade packs for cards. Which I've learned the trading system recently, and I do have a lot of cards off the bat. We already have this one, but this is a pretty good one. I like the Wishiwashi from the earlier sets. I think I almost ran that one time and then standard rotated it out. Okay. Oh, okay, we got two. So we got... Ooh, we got the Excadrill, the play Excadrill. And that nursery. That's not a win for that. Okay. Double Onyx set. Yeah, I remember 004 was trying to use that Pokemon in his deck, I think, or even run a deck like that. But yeah. Ooh, red and blue. I do like having red and blue too. And Cradily. Okay. That Primpup's out of this set? Oh yeah, it is out of this set. Okay. So we got a Macargo reverse and another Cradily rare. This is not really our day. Okay, we got this though. Zekrom. Okay, so this is a deck I was interested in. Especially because we just got End Resolve in the last pack, I think. But I saw this as a very interesting deck. I kind of like the 90 times any up to 3 discarded. That's pretty good. Alright, cool. They took away dragons, so it makes it kind of difficult to build out a dragon deck. Crystal Galio on the rare for that one. Let's see what this next one is. Okay, so Palossand. I used to use the Palossand GX from Celestial Storm. That one, it was like discard the top 13 cards of your opponent's deck. I thought it was pretty fun. But I had another GX in the deck. I like the GX attack better, so I wanted to use that one. Okay, we got the Cyrus Levile. I do like that. So that was a good attack. And we got a Venusaur Snivy. Okay. So once per turn, your Pokemon's active Pokemon. Grass Energy. Switch one of your opponent's bench if they're active. Oh, okay. That's pretty good, actually. I think there's someone I played against that said that that's the best grass tag team. But we got a Lycanroc. I consider playing him. I like his attack. And then we got a Lunala, and this is the one that works with Galio. So that's cool. Okay. I'm thinking I might get us down to 100 packs. We'll see. Just kind of get it going. Another red and blue and oak setup. Okay. We got the Acerola Mimikyu. Another Kamoho. Okay. I feel like, see, we keep getting this guy. I feel like his rarity is close to the same as Haxorus. If we had Unified Mind, we'd probably get Haxorus. Alrighty. We're getting these doubles. Okay, Reverse Lantern and Engor on the rare. Okay. We're really going for ADP. Literally any kind of ADP. The Gallade, I like the Gallade. And Buzzwole. I like the Gallade though. I wish that this Gallade, I mean, if anyone else has an idea of how this deck is good, where Gallade is the main, because it's the psychic and fighting type Gallade, I would love that, because I want a good deck for him. But I don't like his attack. So if there's a card that pairs well with him that I'm not even realizing, let me know. Alright, two more on this one. We got the Roxy Coughing. I thought Roxy came out with Sword and Shield, so I was really surprised to see this in Cosmic Clips earlier. But, yeah, apparently it's Cosmic Clips. Swanna on the rare. Now, why is Swanna a rare? Yeah. Wanted to open a bunch of these so I had trade value, because no one's trading for the Cosmic Clips attack anymore, apparently. Sweet! This is literally the only one I was actually worried I wouldn't get. I'm pretty cool with that. And we got the Weavile right on that. Awesome though. I do like this art for Red's Pikachu. It's really cool. Opening another. Cynthia Caitlin is good. I've been using her a lot on here. I don't have any first. Wailord. Wailord's a rare. Okay. I wish you could trade in your bolts for like poke coins or something, because I have like 7 of each of these cards now, especially with how many cosmic clips I've opened. Kamoho, reverse, and Dusknoir rare. I have a playset of him already. okay. Alright, we got one rare on the end of the time. And Saw's Buck gets you a free draw each turn. I didn't even know this card was printed, honestly, so that's interesting. Mimikyu, this is the one that discards the supporter. I was looking at that earlier, too. Okay, see, no more. Oh, Rapidash gave it to me. And how's this? Ultra Necrozma. Oh, this is that cool one. Can't attack unless your opponent has 2 or fewer prize remaining. So this is actually like a pretty good deck. I like playing that deck. Scatlin. So this card, I hate seeing this card because It's okay. Its ability is okay, but it's a stage 2. And oh my gosh, every time I use Deck Wizard just to mess around with some of the daily challenges, it always gives me this chain. And I don't understand, because this chain is not as good as a lot of other chains that are in the actual typing of the decks. Okay. Now that that's off my chest, let's do this next pack where we get the chain. I swear. We got another of the Togepi, Cleffa, and Igglypuff. I liked the deck. I had a deck of this one where I ran the Hat Ladies. And it was really cool how it turned out. And we did the GX, of course. It was pretty cool, though. Because then you could do this and you could run. I think there was a Tapu Fini that was also a fairy type that would shuffle the opponent's card back into the deck. It was like an automatic. Okay. I wonder if the game knows, like, certain cards are worth more than others, so it doesn't give you the card you want instead of that. The fun case, the other galley. Steelix. I almost lost to the Steelix the other day, and I was pretty annoyed by that. But that, oh no, it was a different Steelix. It was an 80, and then you flip two coins, and if both are heads, it does 80. Tag call, reverse, and Raichu. This is not the one I thought it was. Okay. 106. Another holo foil Steelix. I'm really just gonna have to buy stuff like off of like what. Full grip game. Because I already have the cards in purse and I don't want to buy them again on here. Alright. You know what I need to get? I want to get some Heart Gold Soul Silver packs on. Wishy washy again. See, what is going on? I am so glad that these are not actual packs. I would be so upset. Red and blue, and Ricardo is a rare apparently in the set. I guess I did have to flip it over though that one time. Three packs left. We got Theron versus Gatlin and no. Okay, two more. Can we get an ADP on these last two? And... ooh! We got a full art Rosa, though. I might actually start using Rosa. Apparently Rosa's really good. It's just a Pokemon has to get knocked out to use it, but it is a very good card if you're planning to throw away your cards. But that's cool. Full art Rosa. I can probably get people to want to trade for that. Okay, last pack. I'm pretty okay with that Rosa, but I would love an ADP. Can we get an ADP on the last pack? Probably not. And we got an extra drill. So no, we did not. But we got the extra drill holo. That's all good. So actually, I'm going to end our video with that. So thank you guys so much for checking in, I guess, and watching this video. We haven't had one in a long time. So that's this one right here. But if you liked it, I'll probably be doing some more since I've been on this kick of this game for a while. So if you want to stay tuned, that's fine. But yeah, so I have 100 Cosmic Eclipse and then of course some other ones in case I decide to open those up. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and we will catch you guys the next time we're able to see you. Thanks so much.